morning, so everything's nice and soft. Then you kind of lightly pour the vegetable broth into your Vitamix. Put like kind of like wet the beak a little bit before I put the cooked vegetables in. Then I put the entire pan of sheet vegetables in there. I smush it all in. It's easy for the Vitamix to kind of get all of it. Then you put the rest of the broth on top. Then you start your Vitamix. Let's do it for about 4 minutes. 10, perfect, and it becomes like a really creamy velouté with no cream at all whatsoever. Look how beautiful that is. Oof, I love it. I put it in my two Pyrexes. And I love this soup because it doesn't, if you can't really digest cauliflower or broccoli or like cruciferous vegetables, it's so good for you, really easy to digest. I like to put a little bit of the seasoning on top. And there's your gorgeous green soup.